Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we will be going to discuss some clarifications or doubt arising on account of new TCS provisions. So first of all, TCS provisions shall be applicable with effect from 1st of October 2020, and this has been introduced by the Finance Act 2020. So next, doubts has been arising on account of rate of TCS. So rate of TCS shall be 0.075% from 1st of October 2020 till 31st March 2021, and then 0.1% from 1st of April 2021 and onwards, and 1% will be applicable if buyer has not furnished his PAN card or Aadhaar card details. So if buyer has not furnished PAN or Aadhaar details, then 1% rate will be applicable, and this year till 31st March 2021 0.075% will be applicable, and from 1st April 2021 and onwards 0.1% shall be applicable. So coming to a big doubt, whether TCS shall be applicable on amount received before 30th September 2020. So doubts has been arising on account of amount received before 30th September 2020. On this, TCS shall not be applicable. To clarifying this, I will be explaining this point with a small example. And first of all, a business exists, and for that amount of rupees 1 crore has been received till 30th September 2020, and from on 10th of October 2020, rupees 10 lakhs has been received from the same buyer. So here TCS shall be applicable only on rupees 10 lakhs, because amount received till 30th September, TCS provision shall not be applicable. Therefore, TCS shall be applicable on rupees 10 lakhs as the threshold limit of rupees 50 lakhs has been exceeded in the previous year. So, from 1st of April till 10th of October, total amount received has exceeded rupees 50 lakhs, and therefore TCS shall be applicable on amount received of rupees 10 lakhs. Therefore, TCS to be collected is equal to 10 lakhs into 0.075%. So, next one, whether every transaction will attract TCS. This is a big dilemma for many people. Every transaction will not attract TCS. Only on the transactions happening after receiving amount of rupees 50 lakhs, only when sale consideration exceeds rupees 50 lakhs, then only transactions after receiving that 50 lakhs only TCS shall be applicable. Transactions happen after this, TCS shall be applicable. I will be ending the video till here, and the next video will also be on clarifications or doubts arising on account of TCS provisions only. Thank you. If you like this video, Please subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching.